Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. In this video, we will show you how to graft black pepper plants. Using this method, we can avoid root-borne diseases and we can get disease-resistant plants. In this technique, we use Brazilian forest thipuli plants as a parental plant. These plants usually grow well in forests and they can be propagated easily in poly bags. It is best to do the plant grafting process in the February-March season. You will get 100% successful grafting in that season. We have to cut black pepper cutting in AB shape and then make the cut in the middle of thipuli plant. Then insert the black pepper cutting in thipuli plant and cover grafted portion with plastic and grafting tap. Within 2 weeks you can observe the growth of new shoots in black pepper cutting. After 2 months it can be transplanted on your farm. The branches, which are coming from thipuli stem, have to be pruned regularly. This is how black pepper grafting can be done. Try this method at your home. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all your friends. Please do subscribe our channel and click the bell icon to get notifications whenever we upload new video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.